You all right, Yuna?
Sorry, Dad. I'm sorry. It'll stop in a second. I promise. If the monsters hear me, are they gonna come back for me?
I won't let them hurt you, Yuna. I promise. You need to eat something. Stay here. Stay hidden. I'll be right back. Yuna.
Yeah?
Don't touch that book. Not ever. Do you hear me?
Yes, Dad.
Yuna, talk to me.
Dad, are you all right?
Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
That's good. Oh, look. I found this while you were gone.
A cookie? Hey, that's your favorite.
Here. We can split it, okay?
No, you take it.
Dad, no. You need to eat something.
All right. Give me the small half.
No. Come on, Dad. You're bigger than me. You have to eat to sur-
Yona? Yona!
Oh, no. I dropped the cookie. I didn't mean to. You've always been the one helping me.
Yona! What have you done?
So I wanted to...
No! Yona! Yona! We need help. We need help! Please, anyone! Help! Help us! Stay here and rest. We can't have your cough coming back.
Say.
Thanks, Popola, for everything.
Huh?
You know, all the work you give me. You've been telling the villagers that I'm for hire, haven't you?
Oh, that? It's nothing. They need help. and you need money to take care of Yona. This way everyone wins.
I suppose so. Hey. Our world is dying. Once thriving populations now lie decimated by plague and disease. The end has never felt so close. And if that wasn't enough, monsters called Shades now roam the land, threatening our very lives. But that's of no consequence to me. My daughter is sick, and my only concern is to give her a better life. I try my best, but I'm only one man. I'm hard. So the kindness of the villagers has meant much. Nothing will stop me. I will fight for Yona until the end. Until the very end. Damn! What are Shades doing so close to town?
Morning.
Hello, 00.
Well, someone looks raring to go this morning.
You know how it is. I'm just trying to earn a living for my little girl. Yo. Hey. Hey. I can't believe she really went to the Lost Shrine.
Yona! The hell are these things?
Stop! For the love of all that is holy, stop pounding me!
Then move! Yona!
By the heavens! I have never been treated in such a manner. I am a being of incalculable importance, and yet you approach me as a common cockroach.
Yona! Talk to me! Yona! Yona!
Why I hate dealing with people. Now see here, I admire your pluck. One man going alone against impossible odds.
Yona, come on!
But such a plan is incredibly foolish. You stand in the presence of ancient wisdom. I'm a text of the darkest, most arcane type, and I could be of great assistance to you.
You're a what?
I could swat back these mindless creatures like mere flies were I so inclined. I am Grimoire Weiss. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees. I will grant you one final chance. Bow your head and accept my power, or go it alone and fail.
Save Yona!
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier should disappear.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I just wanted to help.
It's all right, Yona. Don't worry about it. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
Perhaps we'd best depart, hmm?
The shrine's gonna collapse. Come on, Yona. We have to move.
You're faster than I thought.
Dad. I couldn't find a lunar tear. I'm so sorry. I just wanted to get better. So you wouldn't have to worry anymore. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about... Yona? Yona, no! Damn it all! Why does it have to be Yona? Why not me? Of all people, why my only daughter?
I would gladly help her had I the means to do so.
Say. Say. You're back. I was worried about you. I heard you went through the Eastern Gate and... Is that a book?
Never mind the book.
Now, see here. I am Grimoire Vice, and you will treat me with the proper respect.
Wait, you're Grimoire Vice? Oh, that is so cool.
You know him?
Of course. He's the white book mentioned in the song I was singing.
He's in your song?
Yeah, the Song of the Ancients. It's an old tune that's been passed down through generations of villagers. It's in a forgotten language, so I doubt you could make much sense out of it.
Do you know what it says?
Well, it's not like I studied it or anything, but I can tell you bits and pieces. There's this terrible black book that shows up and starts spreading disease all over the place. But then this white book appears and saves the world and everyone's happy. You know how it goes. What is it?
Tell me about this black book. Where's it from? How does it work?
What? It's just a song. I don't know what it means.
What kind of idiot sings a song without knowing what it means?
This kind of idiot? Look, why don't you go to the library and ask Popola? She's smarter than me. Maybe she knows.
Popola, huh? All right.
Thank you. When the great black book, Grimoire Noir, plunges the world into chaos, the white book, Grimoire Vice, will appear with his sealed verses. He will then vanquish Grimoire Noir and restore harmony to the world, or so the legend goes.
What's a sealed verse?
These records are really old, so I can't say for sure. I imagine it's some kind of magic.
And yet you know nothing regarding the whereabouts of Grimoire Noir.
Sorry, but there's nothing about that in any of the records. What we do know is that there's a number of these sealed verses out there.
And it also appears that the shades you fight in these verses are intrinsically linked.
Fine. Then I kill them all and take what I need.
Have you gone completely mad?
What an absurdly reckless plan.
I won't stand around while my daughter dies. Tell me where to find him.
Now wait just one minute. You're really gonna do this, huh? I've heard the shades are gathering near a village called the Eyrie. It's past the bridge on the northern plains. They should be done with the repairs by now. I marked it on your map for you. Maybe you could find one of the sealed verses there. And be careful.
This must be the chief's house.
What is it?
Well, we're here from...
Strangers! Go away!
Wait, listen to...
Enough! Leave this village at once and never return!
What a pathetic bunch of rabble.
What's that? Nice flowers.
Those are Lunar Tears, legendary flowers of almost perfect beauty.
That's the flower I told Yona about.
Hands off the flowers.
That's quite the outfit.
I fear we have greater issues to deal with.
Is she a shade? Is that all?
Yeah.
Thanks.
I told you to stay out of the way!
Disappearing.
I've never seen the like.
This one has been possessed by a shade. She exists as neither fully human nor other.
I guess half human is better than no human at all. But if that part goes, I'll cut her down like all the rest.
Half-human and a giant shade.
I could deal with one, but both. We need some leads. Let's go talk to Popola.
Jacob, I'm hungry.
I know, hold on. Maybe we have some old bread here.
Hey.
Oh, welcome. Please, come in.
Thank you.
My, it's bright in here.
I guess the power source is still operational. Not that we'd have any idea how to use it.
Ruins from ancient times patrolled for eons by unstoppable machines.
Now we bust them up and take the parts. Said she'd be deep inside the mountain, right?
If I may ask, what is it that possesses you to meddle in their affairs?
Growing up without parents is tough. I just want to help however I can.
Fight her way down here. Or, for that matter, that she has been collecting scrap metal for a solid week. Open your eyes, fool. The woman is clearly...
That's enough, Vice.
Alert. Alert. Intruder detected. Defenses activated.
Huh?
Commencing extermination protocol. Threat level orange.
This bodes ill.
ID badges are required.
It appears that only machines remain in this infernal place.
Intruder. What's going
located.
On?
Elimination procedure charged and ready. Commencing extermination.
Discovered the delinquent mother.
She's got company.
It's a male.
Cosmetics, a travel bag, and money. Not exactly metal harvesting gear, is it?
Disgusting. She abandoned her children to seek comfort in the arms of a swain.
Oh, damn it. This is... Damn!
So much for miracles. Though in truth, I'm sure you suspected this all along. What will you tell the children?
I don't know. What's this? A perfume bottle?
It smells of roses.
I guess I should bring this back to them.
So frustrated, you know? Torn between her duty to us and her heart. I think this is best.
You forgive her?
She was my mother, but she was also human and prone to failure. I know that.
We found this next to her.
Like her bread. It smells like her. Damn it. I'm not gonna cry. If Gideon sees me like this, damn it. Everything you've done.
You did the right thing. Never doubt it.
Stairs are rough going on these old bones. But what if he returns today? Can't let the lighthouse stay dark.
Oh.
Woman in need. Oh, I weep for this generation. The children of this age are nothing but selfish, heartless cads.
Wait, are you talking about me?
No, ignore her. We have a quest to complete. People like that are best left to their own devices.
Oh, the pain!
What's wrong?
My illness has returned. It must have been the shock of seeing this rude floating book.
Rude? This book? Now, see here, madam, I'll have you know.
You did this. Oh, what a terrible thing you are.
Why, you insolent crone. How dare you address me like some common paperback?
Easy, Vice.
You there. Boy, would you truly abandon a pitiful old woman to this cruel world?
Are you asking me? Oh, do please ask me.
Oh, good heavens. I can't believe how much cajoling that took.
You're welcome.
I am at a loss as to what aid we could possibly give a woman who is so clearly able to talk her way into anything.
I need you to go to the post office and tell them to deliver my mail.
I can't fathom why they haven't been here yet.
Oh, 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 the pain!
Enough. We'll go to the post office. Just stop saying things. Yo.
What are you doing here? That's not happening.
What could have caused these shades to appear in such force?
I don't know. But they're all over the village, too.
Let's go. We need to find the sealed verse.
I'll take care of the boss. You worry about the rest.
I got this. Get up there and wait for him.
Okay, watch yourself. Now, asshole!
What's wrong?
Oh, it gladdens my heart to find you again.
Grandma?
Come, Kaine. Come to your grandma's side. You have been lonely for so long. So much pain, so much despair. Why go on living anymore, Kaine?
Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Are you done talking?
Kaine, don't speak to your grandma like that.
You're going to stop talking now. And then I'm going to walk over to you and very carefully extend my hand, reach into your chest, and pull out your fucking heart! My grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! She spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death.
She intends to perish where she lies. And in truth, perhaps death is the greatest comfort we can offer her.
That's not your decision.
Mm-hmm.
You don't get to decide who lives and who dies. She's a life with meaning and worth. We're gonna save her. Everyone has something to live for. Even Kaine. Even Yona.
Perhaps you should save your pretty words for her instead of wasting them on me.
No, I'm so tired.
Quiet! Over here! Don't give up! You're stronger than that! Don't you dare give up now!
This woman is more trouble than she's worth.
That's it! Come on!
You're going to live, Kaine!
Me? Live? What for?
What?
I had my revenge. Now, it's over.
Oh, now see here. This is rich.
Vice!
We help you in some mad quest for vengeance, and now you think to bid us adieu. How can a fighter so skilled be cursed with such a thick head? A true warrior would fight. They would give all in the service of their friends.
Friends?
Yes. You and I are friends now.
See here, that was hardly the point.
Then what is the point? Kaine, come fight with us.
Fool, you can't just invite her along. There are many issues that must be carefully weighed and considered. For example, how will she possibly affect our overall abilities?
Kremit Book.
Book? How dare you? I am Grimoire Vice, wielder of Arcane.
Vice, then.
Do not abbreviate my name.
You're an ass, but you're also right. I need to live for something besides revenge.
Then you'll join us?
My swords need a true home. But you'll do for now.
You're back.
For a home-cooked meal,
You got something to say?
Oh, no. No, nothing at all.
Look, I know Yona's not a four-star chef or anything, but she puts her heart into it, and I love her for it. Only a real jerk wouldn't appreciate the effort. What kind of father do you think I am?
Did you hear me imply anything of the sort?
I guess not.
Just, well... good luck.
Yeah. Yo. Hey. Yo.
A drink with a lizard's tail inside certainly sounds impressive.
She may not look it, but get a few in her, and Popola's the strongest woman in the land.
Surely you jest.
No joke. Once she got so plastered that she practically destroyed the shop, knocked down a wall and everything.
Does alcohol affect Devla in the same manner?
Actually, Devla doesn't drink. If she has even a little, she starts getting a bit too, friendly.
Devla? For true?
Oh yeah.
Alcohol is a fearsome chemical indeed.
Yo.
Gates closed shut.
Doesn't look like we'll be getting in very easily.
Now see here.
You know these guys, Kaine?
No, it's not that. while back, I saved one of their kids from a pack of wolves. Ever since, this town's welcomed me with open arms. It's gotta be a pretty screwed up place if they let me in, huh? Anyway, I don't know the language or anything, so don't get too excited. The king lives in the big building. Figure out the rest for yourself.
What about you?
I'll stay here. I hate crap like this.
I don't know whether to thank you or wish you ill. I suppose a quick stroll about town is in order?
The language they use here is pretty crazy. So good luck with that.
I'd wager that huge structure is the King's Manor.
How did we even get there?
With willpower and smarts, my good man. No entry, it would seem.
I sure wish I understood this language of theirs.
This is pointless. Let us go back. This one lacks the power of speech. Perhaps she can communicate through gesture. I see. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I am Fira. Are you in trouble?
No. We just need to ask your leaders about something. But I can't do that unless I can understand them.
I can guide you? Oh, she will act as our guide. How fortuitous. But first, I must explain this town.
I'm not here for a tour.
No, there are rules to follow. Follow me. Well, there you have it.
Rule 106.
Is Rule 106 the reason for your labyrinthine system of staircases? Well, I suppose eccentric people deserve an eccentric town. Come now, what could possibly be the point of such an absurd rule?
Hold on. Your people are still making rules?
Of all the idiocy, I could never live in this city.
have no king?
The Black Scroll. Thank you. All of this touring has been helpful for understanding your language. I believe I will be able to speak with this advisor myself.
We need to talk to the prince.
My patience for this kind of thing has long ago evaporated.
It's not your fault, Vera. Let's go back to Kaine for now.
Slow down. I can barely hear the person who saved me. Surely you don't mean Kaine. Kaine helped you, this foul-mouthed hussy.
Piss off, Book. You guys done?
Looks like all those rules are getting in the way.
This is their way and their system of laws. As outsiders, we have no say in the matter. Come, we should be off.
You could just ask an outsider to go save him. Then no one violates a rule. You know, an outsider, like me.
And oh, what luck. There just happens to be an outsider here who can't stop meddling in the affairs of others.
I'll do it. Vera told me about Rule 1024. You know that one, right? Rule 1024. You must honor the request of any outsider owed a debt. That's how it goes, right, Vera?
Why did I ever agree to travel with such a pack of do-gooders?
Let's go.
Where did you come from, boy?
Ugutato! Asandu Daishu Kalam Dergo!
Huh? But you're just a kid.
Tsutsuki! Tato! Sketch Reiji!
What?
God damn it! This shit's starting to piss me off!
Kaine!
What in the... Are you fucking kidding me? Let me go! Let me... Ugh, I am gonna kill you!
I assume we'll have to find her as well.
Yep. Where are we?
It's an odd place, to be sure. I suppose that was to be expected.
Look!
This is a powerful foe.
How'd you bastards get here?
Kaine?
Stay there! I'll take care of this loser!
カイザムセトベルカイザムテサラトユートシヤトトンサトチウシレグエシタラタラタイツグコスキサオサラエオシエテキッタベルはカイザンアサキ Kai, Sarato, Yariato, Luru. Tata, Yurita Sachi, Yorio.
Kairam.
Oste, Kirutachi. Ekugugiris, Agai. Muka, Yari. Kaizam, Achi, Etesretada. Sorede. Kaizamuchi, Tareru.
Jirondeku, Kairam. Kaizamu Yori.
Ura, Kototara Tainta. Zosuro de Atta. Peruato, Kaizan Sete. Tetsawaku. これ。取るより。
I appreciate the offer, but I'll have to pass. My wish, well, it kind of has to take care of itself.
ホーサー、アンダラレル、ソデーより。
I think he just gave us an order.
A new wish. Fine. I want you to make rule zero. And it's gonna say that if people don't like a rule, they can vote to change it.
A splendid idea.
Yori Saro!
Elma, she's chita!
Perua, to! Lutos, onji wa kure, tai!ペルア、ト、ト、タトだ。アンダ、サンキト、チチチ、テ、トヨーリョ。エオ、カイザム、サラト、ア、シエテキッタ。コスキ、ウカ、ア、エテスレタダ。
Thanks, but I think you're forgetting someone.
ケワ。
Hey.
Get yourself kidnapped again, hmm?
I'm worried about Yona. Let's go back.Hi there.
Oh.
Sure is quiet here.
Such silence bodes ill. There's trouble on the way. I'm sure of it.
That's what I love about you, Vice. You're such an optimist.
That's cheek.
Thank you. We've been waiting for you. Please, right this way. Please, wait here.
Waiting's a bitch. Just let me know if any shades show up, okay?
Well,
We've come this far. I suppose we can't turn back now.
This boyfriend better be worth it. I don't get how she can sleep at a time like this.
She must have nerves of pure steel.
Hey, where'd Kaine go?
I knew this was a terrible idea. Haunted manors and the like. Oh, why does no one ever listen to me?
You're an adult. Male. Maybe 40?
Got all that from my footsteps?
It's not hard once you know how.
And I suppose I should tell you about my friend Vice.
I only heard one set of footsteps.
Grimoire Vice does not strut about like a common land mammal. But enough of this introductory chatter. Let us hear your tale.
My name is Emile. I'm the master of this manor.
You the kid who sent a letter to my little girl?
Letter? I don't know anything about a letter.
No, of course not. Such a thing would be far too simple.
No, stay back!
Huh?
I'm sorry. It's my eyes. Anything I look at gets turned to stone. That's why I live with this blindfold.
What a remarkable skill. I have never heard of such a thing.
Anyway, my butler might know more about the letter you received. My key can unlock any door in the manor, so if you want to follow me...
That's all right. We can get around on our own.
Oh. Well, okay. Here's the key. The butler's quarters are at the far end of the manor. Let me give you a map. It's a big place, and I don't want you to get lost.
Huh. Is that another one? It moves!
What's the matter?
Sir?
This?
Yes, this is my butler. He helps me out around the manor. He's a good man at heart, but a bit inflexible. Almost like a statue.
Yes, and I do apologize for that, Master Emile.
I doubt he's even human.
Look, someone sent a letter to my daughter.
Yes. I wrote the letter. Please forgive my impertinence in sending it. As you may know, Master Emile, deeply pained by his eyes, has shut himself away from the world. He suffers greatly behind that blindfold, and I feel it is my duty to help however I can. I heard tale of your courageous exploits, and so I sent a letter under Master Emile's name. But I received a response from one Miss Yona instead.
So you wrote the letter?
I did, sir. My letter merely requested that you come to the manor. I meant no ill intent.
I believe Yona saw the exchange somewhat differently.
She's just a kid. She probably didn't understand what was going on.
Regardless, I am quite pleased to see you here. Long have I dreamed of the day when we could cure Master Emil's eyes.
I think you want a doctor. I'm just a big guy who kills things.
Couldn't have said it any better myself. Well, off we go then.
Please, we're so close. The cure for Master Emil's condition is located in this very manor.
So why don't you just go get it?
The location of the cure has become a den for those abominable shades, and I lack the skill to combat them. I beg of you, defeat these shades and restore Master Emil's sight.
You know this is an impossible task. Why would you ask it of our guests?
Well, we've no more time to waste.
We'll do it.
We will.
The more shades we kill, the better Yona's chances. Plus, we have to find Kaine anyway.
A thousand thank yous. I owe you a debt that can never be repaid.
I know it's a lot to ask. I'm sorry. At least I can petrify your enemies. That's gotta be some help, right? I'm sorry. My butler thinks so much of me. But for him to make such outlandish requests... I'm coming with you. It's unfair to let you go on your own. And besides, it might be fun to put my eyes to good use for once. This is it. We should find the cure somewhere nearby.
I do not like anything about this place.
Vice, this is it.
Annulling a petrification curse.
Oh no, this passage is written in some kind of code. We went through all this trouble to find it, and now...
Oh look, Jeeves is back.
Please allow me to handle this, Master Emil. I shall put all of my efforts into deconstructing this cipher. No matter how long it takes, I will not fail.
Sebastian.
Ah, so the servant has a name after all.
Emil, listen to me.
Yes? What is it?
Your eyes are not a sin. Don't ever be ashamed of them. They're part of you, a vital part of you. Do you understand? That happened. figured it was all over. But there's a reason I'm alive, that my arm is alive. And there's a reason for your eyes, too.
Kaine.
But listen, if this shade should ever...
Give up, but you can't give up either.
Well, we're off.
Bye.
Listen, Yona's sick. She doesn't have a lot of friends. If you could send more letters, I'm sure she'd appreciate it.
I would be delighted, sir.
Bye, everyone. Thank you.
Hang in there. Next time we meet, perhaps I'll be able to look you in the eye.
I saw you exchange some words with that Emil lad earlier. Hopefully it was nothing inappropriate for a young man of his age.
Speak the truth, hussy!
Book? Shut up.
Yeah, cram it, Vice. We've got our hands on all the sealed verses now.
And now all that remains is to find this Grimoire Noir.
Oh, we'll find him. I know we will. Sealed verses. Now, I just need to find Grimoire Noir.
It sounds dangerous. Will you be okay?
Don't worry about me.
Are you gonna make me better? Is my cough gonna go away?
Father could never hate his daughter. I'll see if Popola has more medicine. Popola, her cough is getting worse.
Oh, that's not good.
I need more medicine, please.
The thing is, I actually just ran out. I hate to ask this, but can you get me some vapor moss? You'll find it growing near the southern gate.
You said vapor moss, right? I'll be right back.
Doesn't appear injured. I think it's just fatigue. I can't can't imagine how hard it is to run all this way without sight.
Are you all right, Emil?
I can see it.
Enough. Don't talk.
The air. It's vibrating. I can feel it behind my eyes. So much pressure. Oh, God. There's so many of them.
So many what?
They're coming.
They're here.
Outside, now. Storming the village!
The hell's going on?
No time. Get everyone into the library. Someone make sure Yona's safe!
Don't worry. I'll go and get her. Just don't get yourself killed, all right?
Go, Devila. Hurry! What a shame shooting here!
Dispatch these smaller ones as fast as you can.
Hurry! Hurry! Get the wounded to the library!
Generating shade. How will we even know if our attacks are working?
Just have to keep hitting it until it stops moving. We can climb up here!
Isn't working.
That was awesome.
Kaine.
Underestimate us at your own peril, fiend.
Keep hitting it. At some point, it's got to start working.
Is she trying to raise our morale, or is she honestly that insane? Hold on, Yona. I'm coming. Emil, you can't keep fighting like this.
Get out of there, Emil!
Abandon these people now. Told me once that my eyes had found you, that I shouldn't be ashamed of them. He told me that human alliance had destroyed that purpose. I won't just sit around and let you fight while I stay behind.
Please don't die.
I won't, Kaine. Let's take care of this shit on.
I like it.
Dear God.
Yona!
Yona!
Is that the leader of these creatures?
This sucks.
No! Stay back! Seal the door!
Fight, Lady.
Where am I?
It's been a long time, Grimoire Vice.
Who are you? What is this place?
I am Grimoire Noir. I am you.
What? Impossible.
Do you not remember, Grimoire Vice? We two serve a higher purpose.
Enough lies. Stay back.
Why do you try to suppress the memory? Do you fear hurting someone close to you?
Preposterous.
You are preposterous. We are mere books created to serve the Shadow Lord. You have no right to forsake him.
The Shadow Lord.
Do you remember our ultimate goal?
Our ultimate goal.
White and black shall fuse to one and set free shades to the world.
Fuse us? No, I cannot. I will not. I will never.
Your chance encounter with this man, your collection of the sealed verses, it was all set in motion by the Shadow Lord himself.
No. Lies.
The time has come for us to create a new and perfect world. We shall become as one, you and I.
Become one.
Vice! You dumbass!
Kainei.
Start making sense, you rotten book, or you're gonna be sorry. Maybe I'll rip your pages out one by one, or maybe I'll put you in the goddamn furnace. How can someone with such a big smart brain get hypnotized like a little bitch, huh? Oh, Shadow Lord, I love you, Shadow Lord. Come over here and give Vice a big sloppy kiss, Shadow Lord. Now pull your head out of your goddamn ass and start fucking helping us.
I am one with the Shadow. Huh? Bitch.
We Grimoires exist to create in this world a new and just paradise. You and I must unite. The world demands it.
Paradise?
Yes, and we are so close to realizing it.
Please don't go, Vice.
Who's there?
It's okay. I'll understand. I'll understand if you forget us. But I promise, I won't forget you. I'll remember you, no matter what. I will keep the memory of Grimoire Vice alive forever. And that's not all I'll do. I'll chase you to the end of time, and I'll bring you back to us. Please come back to us!
Damn it, we need to stop him! If we don't do something, that black book will absorb Vice!
Black, white, black, white.
Yes, now we shall unite in common purpose.
Power. Vice! Vice!
We've got to.
For the last time, my name is Grimoire Vice, and it is not to be abbreviated.
Vice! Vice!
Good to see you, Kaine. Although I don't think anyone has ever accused me of being a little bitch before. And you, we meet again.
Vice, you okay?
I believe I could ask you the same question right now.
Impossible. We must unite. We must become as one.
I don't like you, and I want nothing to do with you. Besides, I have my companions. Of course,
Vice!
They're weak, and they whine when I leave. It's almost too much trouble.
Hey!
But they are my friends. I shall fight by their side, now and forever.
Vice, thanks.
Understand in time.
Yona!
Get up!
No!
Give my daughter back!
No matter how things unfold, it all returns to us. All of it.
Yona. Yona. Yona!
Are you okay?
Yona!
Is this blood?
The fight's over. And I think we lost.
We?
Sorry. I think this is it for me, too.
Kaine!
Oh, quit crying. Look, before I go, we need to take care of this guy. Emil.
Yeah?
I want you. I want you to petrify me. Use me to keep this thing locked away.
No! I can't!
Kaine, stop it!
He's right! It's suicide! You can't do it! I won't let you!
Powers exist to protect others, right? Come on. Let's do it!
Kaine!
Just do it, Emil.
But...
it's going to break down the fucking door!
I don't know what to do!
Kaine!
No more crying, okay?
Okay.
Grow strong. Never lose hope. Vice.
Bear me the goodbye, hussy. I imagine it will take more than this to kill you.
Wait for me, Yuna. Wait for me, Kaine. I swear.